Hi, and welcome to this short video showing how you can record Postman into WebLOAD. So Postman is a popular tool to record HTTP requests. So we can specify here the method and the URL. Okay, and we can specify parameters to send and other stuff here. And then when we click send, we would get a response. In this case, the server is simply echoing back whatever I sent it. Now let's move to WebLOAD. In order to do the same thing in WebLOAD, I don't need Postman. I can use WebLOAD directly. I could go here to add a web services building block, select HTTP. And like we did in Postman, select the method, URL. And put in whatever headers and values I want. Now I have a request that I can run in WebLOAD. And I get the same response. But what if you need to record to reuse the Postman script? Then that's also possible. We can record the Postman script into WebLOAD, and this is how we do. Let's start the new project. We use start recording, and here we can select either Chrome browser or no browser at all, none. And then this would cause WebLOAD to be a proxy on port 9884 to record traffic there. Now we move to Postman, and in the settings, let's move that a bit. We go to the settings, and here we go to the proxy tab, and we put in a global proxy configuration. And here we instruct Postman to use 127.0.0.1, which is the local host, 9884. So this would cause Postman to send the traffic through WebLOAD. Now let's do it. Let's just change something here and make another request. Okay, so now I got the new response in Postman, but I also got a recording in WebLOAD. That's it. Now I can use this recording in WebLOAD and run it in WebLOAD. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.